Hey everybody, Iran here, doing a short vlog. I'm here in Western Australia, just showing you a little bit of the sunset. Very nice over here. Just wanted to talk to you about getting comfortable, getting used to different things and not being prepared, you know, and so on. Had a situation where there was a power that was being done, like fixed up in someone in our neighborhood. And just a few days ago, a couple days ago. And what happened is that I always have two backups for Wi-Fi. Now I didn't have power, I didn't have Wi-Fi for 5 hours, which is obviously a bit of a problem in my business. The second backup failed. I actually ran out of data pretty fast. I didn't actually realize it was always empty. I had like a pocket Wi-Fi. The second one was my mobile. I used that, had lots of tabs open, didn't quite realize how much data I'm actually using because I have unlimited at home. And you know, wasted quite a bit of money for nothing. So gotta be prepared for these things.